funds. The Red Cross is intensifying its calls for donors as winter weather worsens the ongoing blood shortage. The organization says more than 170 blood drives were closed as storms rolled in. That means roughly 5,000 blood and platelet donations had to go uncollected. Now, the Red Cross is encouraging you to schedule an appointment online where you'll also have a chance to win Super Bowl tickets or a home